got the number one seed getting this last quarter-final of the day underway against Grigoria Mariska Tundun. Order of play for tomorrow, semi-finals day, and it's still not published, which I guess means that the tournament referee waits and see why at 10 o'clock in the morning, not to know the schedule already. Qualifier, Akane Yamaguchi became the first home from a title. You think of the strengths of Japanese players nowadays. That's going to hide, even if they've gone over.
Service off.
Wide.
Quarter to 1:20.
So a handsome lead for Tunjun. Net. Oh. Short. How did she miss that? Back from this.
11. It's over.
2. Away.
20.
Who is a class player? But I wouldn't expect this sort of scoreline. Well, I doubt if many people here in the Yoyogi First Gymnasium would have expected that scoreline. In it's gone wide. Oh, she's in that. Yeah. Oh, that's so much. My dad. Oh, that's it. Going wide.
Service, 20 seconds.
bountiful. Nine game point opportunities to level this at one game apiece. More. The final.
One.
Oof, that was close to going out. Does produce some. Missed it.
Two. Six.
Good rally. Bring it. Oh. Oh, she's challenging that. Oh. Nice. Big point. Oh, it's getting. Oh, my goodness. Almost fell over.
Oh!
How did she get that? Brilliant! Going wide. Just 2 points. You can leave it. 1 point. Well, she's. Beautiful, Chun Jun. Next. What a match by Chun Jun. 20 played so many delightful.
11-21.
Brilliant performance by the end of the